Here's a recipe for some authentic Japanese food. I saw this on TV a couple days ago, and they had a, this is just your standard McFlurry with Oreos in it, and this is just your standard apple pie, half of, actually, and you just take the apple pie and put it into the ice cream, and now you squish it up a bit, and what you've got is a cobbler. And there you go. You can try that one at home anywhere in the world. Authentic Japanese cuisine.